In downtown London, there's a clock with a man inside, seemingly drawing and erasing time. If you observe closely, the movements appear genuine because they actually film a man for 12 hours straight.